Every single day, we choose to be the best. We just show up and we make a choice to be world famous. And we have to work really hard at it.
It's gonna be a crazy day down here. Let's rock it today.
I have a request, guys.
Yes.
Let's have some fun.
Yeah!
Let's do it.
Fit in.
Fit in. I'm Ryan Reese. I'm co-owner of Pike Place Fish Market in Seattle, Washington. I can't believe I'm a co-owner of the world famous Pike Place Fish Market. I started here about 12 years ago, just making boxes, emptying garbages, learning how to cut fish, and I fell in love with this place. People from all over the world come to Seattle and come to Pike Place Market. This is a special place. We've got 1,000 square feet right here in downtown Seattle. And I feel like a steward of something that's super unique. I'm excited to be one of the people to be able to share that and pass it down to the next generation.
Frontino, to Frontino.
There's varying levels of experience, but I mean, between like the four of us owners, there's, you know, probably 150 years of experience down here. And we've got, you know, some good veteran crew. We have a lot of pride in what we do.
It's because of who we are and what we do. That's what makes us the best, because we love everyone and we're here to sell the best fish that we can.
He's heating up.
Pike Place Market is crazy. It's like a circus down here. You've got music, 20,000 people a day. There's just a lot of energy, a lot of action down here. It's the oldest farmer's market in the whole country. You know, well over 100 years old.
You guys come forward while you wait.
What you'll find at Pike Place Fish Market is in all this chaos and the flying fish is we're gonna make you feel welcome. Seattle's kind of the hub of all Pacific Northwest seafood. So everything that's getting caught on the West Coast, Alaska, Washington, Oregon, is all coming into Seattle. So we really have the pick of the top quality stuff coming in. What we're selling is something that's truly unique.
Overnight, anywhere in the country.
Most of the stuff we're selling, you are not gonna be able to find at your local grocery store. And we have 22 employees that this is all we do. Our life is seafood. And so we're committed to providing the absolute best stuff you can get. You're just not gonna find it anywhere else. And that's why we have people that continuously come back to us. When you call up and or go online in a couple years from now, it's gonna be the same group of people behind that fish counter that is taking care of your order. So it's really nice to know the person you're buying your stuff from.
Present with everybody. We won't miss anybody that's walking by. Love the people. We are very, very particular about what we bring into the shop. We check it in by hand. So we go through and we make sure that it is the freshest, that it is the best. And if it's not, we send it back.
Guys, we ship anywhere in the U.S. overnight.
Oh, it's true.
Shipping with Goldbelly is pretty remarkable that we can get a fish in this afternoon and it can be on your table the next evening. Pretty special, and it's the only way to ship fish.
We got orders that go out all over the country.
How do they get there overnight? Yeah, that actually blows my mind.
We'll receive your order on the website. We've got your order in front of us, and it's a 15-pound king salmon, and we'll yell out, I need a 15-pound king salmon.
You got a king fillet!
Throwing fish over the counter is one of the funnest things to do in this shop, and we get to say, like, king salmon, going to Colorado, and then everybody says that, and then I have more instructions, and I'll go fillet it up, and then they'll repeat back, and so we just get to make this whole big show out of us just doing our jobs.
So, how would you like me to prepare it? I'll fillet it for you. Do you want me to leave it in two fillets or portions? The quality of the fish is paramount. One of the things that we say is, like, pack this box like you're packing it for your mom. We sell fish that we would give to our mom. It's us, it's our name, it's our fish. So we hold ourselves to a very high standard, and we have that standard for our fish as well. You can't be world famous if you don't take pride in the product that you put out there. We find the best fish, and that's all. We don't sell bad fish. Typically, we recommend you eat what you're gonna eat within 3 or 4 days. Post that, you can freeze it for up to a year. Get it while it's fresh, because you can freeze it for a year and it's gonna be incredible.
We got about 100 pounds of CRP.
Troll King! King salmon is king for a reason. King is the fattiest of the salmon. And why do you want a piece of fatty salmon? Because that has all of those really good omegas and nutrients. Really juicy and more mild in flavor. That's why it's the best in the world. You can buy a fish, I promise. One whole black cod!
Black cod is definitely a fishmonger favorite here at Pike Place Fish. It's like the Pacific Northwest version of Chilean sea bass. It's buttery, it's fat and oily. A lot of people will call it butterfish because it just melts in your mouth. It's super easy to cook because it's so fatty and oily. I really recommend anybody who's never tried black cod, you've got to give it a shot.
King crab, ice them up!
We specialize in Alaskan king crab. So you will find the biggest, baddest king crab here at Pike Place Fish Market. You'll find other varieties of crab that you can find less expensive other places, but they're selling some other type of king crab that's also not domestic from the US. So you can count on getting sustainably sourced right here at Pike Place Fish Market. We need somebody to make boxes also right away.
We got like 200 orders to get out today.
We have a lot of regulars that have been shopping with us for decades, and they're all over the country. So we have a really unique way to get fresh fish overnight anywhere in the US, and we're just very careful of how we pack and make sure that everything is like opening a present. We take a lot of pride in what we do. It's really important for us to get you the best, healthiest fish. You know, we're a sustainable seafood market and we've really, really committed to that. So not only are we doing stuff that's good for you, but it's for the environment as well.
You know, here we are in Seattle, Washington, and here you are maybe in Miami, and you can call me at 2 o'clock in the afternoon on Monday and have it on your doorstep Tuesday morning in Miami. So our niche is fresh fish, having never been frozen, and wild seafood. If you want something fresh that's never been frozen on your porch the next day, there's very few people that do what we do. When you also have the best seafood in the world right there, then the seafood sells itself.